San Francisco International Hip Hop Dance Fest. Hip Hop has many faces. Every year, the plus of fun are in San Francisco fills up with dance lovers. They come to take an experimental world of art. They all have one thing in common. Hip-hop. This weekend, the San Francisco International Hip-Hop Dance Fest celebrates 20 years of presenting a retrofit hip-hop performances. A huge dance fest has diversity of style and groups.
Size,
and a blend of local and outside Chinese companies from Vietnam to Brazil to Uganda to the Czech Republic. The festival has drawn impressive international talent. After a long filtering process, only the exception
filtering
process, only the most exceptional persons. Companies
exceptional
companies are from in front dance fest. In fact, outstanding technical dance skills are only a dance
criteria
that the festival organizers are looking for. They're looking for much more. Wood or source, so others that think outside the box. Others use
artists
that use hip hop in a theatrical way, or to addressing social issues are sure to stand out. For instance, the 2010 performances, Tables and Trails, serve to underline the negative effects of alcoholism on society.
没
办法哟。San Francisco 国际嘻哈舞蹈节，嘻哈有很多面貌。每年位于 San Francisco 的 Place of Fine Arts 挤满了舞蹈爱好者，他们前来参与。全部有一件事有共同点，实验性艺术制作嘻哈。这个周末 San Francisco 国际嘻哈舞蹈节庆祝呈现基于人性嘻哈舞蹈表演的20周年。每次舞蹈节有多样性的风格和团体规模与当地与外地演出团体的一个平衡点。从 Vietnam 到 Brazil 到 Uganda 到 Czech 共和国，这个节日持续吸引令人印象深刻的国际人才。经过漫长的筛选过程之后，只有最杰出的团体被飞进给舞蹈节。事实上，杰出的技巧性与舞蹈技巧，只是节庆创办者正在寻找的一个基本准则。他们找寻多，思考跳脱传统团体或单独艺术家，使用嘻哈与一个戏剧性的方式或探讨社会议题的艺术家一定会脱颖而出。举例来说，2010年的演出的《桌子与椅子》适合凸显在社会上酗酒的负面影响。